heartbreaker. Grandma needs a new pacemaker.
You know, you may recognize that beloved and great voice, nominated 12 times, two-time Grammy winner, had one of the greatest songs ever, Everything is Beautiful, a huge Grammy, an enormous hit. Also, The Streak, the list goes on, and he is one of the funniest and I think really great guys out there. We're so lucky to have on the show Grammy Award winner, great singer, great comedian, Mr. Ray Stevens. How are you, sir?
Well, I'll never live up to that introduction, but I'm wonderful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You know what, Ray? You have, you know, you think about all the great hits you've done, and you have such a variety of awesome talents between the comedian and, the, you know, sometimes there are great singers out there and they do okay. You did Blockbuster. You sold millions upon millions of hits. I mean, Everything is Beautiful was one of the big songs ever, you know, and also The Streak was a multi-million, you know, comedy, you know, and huge seller. I mean, you think... And then you've got these great comedies. You're like a multi-talented man.
Well, thank you. I've been very lucky. Let me say that.
Well, now you're doing this new thing, and I love this, Ray. You are debuting, it's called Reality TV, on the newly relaunched TNN, the Nashville Network. Tell us about Reality TV.
Well, you know, over the years, Reed, I have amassed a big library of video. From live show tapings to television show appearances to pilots for television shows that I have produced to movies that I have made to, a video. Oh, gosh, I've made a whole slew of videos. And I decided that it might be fun to put bits and pieces of all those things together in a show and tie it all together with a basic theme, you might say. Like, for instance, from left field, call a show The Chicken Show and do all songs about chickens and jokes about chickens. And most people don't have a library of chicken material, but I happen to.
Yeah, I bet you have a whole swarm of that, knowing you.
You're also
going to have some interesting guests, too, joining you, right? You're going to have a lot of your friends. Who are some of the interesting folks who might pop into the show?
Oh, gosh. You know, we've got so many I can't name. Phil Everly of the Everly Brothers
is one
of the guys in the cast of the retirement home. We have a retirement home called the Encore in one of the situations. And that situation is called We Ain't Dead Yet because it's retired entertainers, and they're retired against their will. And, you know, they're still wanting to get out there and perform. And, of course, there's not that much call anymore. But it lends itself to some funny situations. From my old show with NBC, with the Andy Williams Summer Show, we've got people like Steve Martin and Lulu, who sang To Sir With Love. You may remember her.
Oh, yeah, sure. You know what's so funny? You have performed with probably the who's who of the world and headlined with the who's who of the world. Are you just having fun every day? I mean, is it? And also reality TV, it's like you reinvent yourself time and time again. You just cornered your, your 74th birthday?
Yeah, you don't have to say anything. It's a secret. But, I was 74 the other day. And I don't feel a day over 73, I'll just tell you that right now.
Well, I'm looking at a picture of you, and you don't look a day over 23. Ray Stevens, I wish you so much luck. It is just such a joy to have you here on the show. Everybody, you got to tune in to Reality TV. It's on TNN, the Nashville Network, to one of the great talented singers and funny mans out there, two-time Grammy Award winner Ray Stevens. And it's so great to have you on the show, Ray.
Well, thank you so much for having me.
Thank you so much. And everybody, we're going to continue with your calls now. We got a lot of you. We've been talking about Chris Christie and drone strikes. And feel free to call about Ray Stevens. He's got so many cool songs. I mean, I love his. And The Streak, you think about that. I mean, and Everything is Beautiful. I mean, those were two huge, huge hits. And I love that he continues to do new stuff all the time with so many old legends and so many folks that we all know and love.